Hello everyone, Jeremy here. Today we're going to go over the May 2022 income report. This is for one website that I have. It's almost 4 years old and it has only 100 articles on it. And the articles range from 1500 words to over 4000 words. Let's take a look. Okay, so for Mediavine, we made $422.04. The page views were 14,733 and the RPMs are $28.65. Comparing this May of 2022 to last month, April. So we're up 25% in income, up 19% in page views, and up 5.7% in RPMs. Then we'll compare this year in May to last year in May. We're up 57%, which is really nice to see. Page views are up 20% and the RPMs are up 31%. That's pretty good. This is some of the daily revenue. The last day of May, we broke over 20 bucks, which is nice to see. Pretty much it was in the teens. Then you can see the RPMs. Revenue for the ad unit, content $226. Universal Player video ads, $66. Sidebar sticky ads, $61. Adhesion ads, $62. Now we're going to go by the different devices. The smartphone made $176, desktop, $235, and the tablet, $9.72. Going by country, the US $359, Canada $24, the UK $18, and as usual, the UK has a very low RPM. These are the top pages. I forgot to sort them by revenue. All right, the top page made $80, and then the next ones made $37. All of these are best X for Y pages, so don't be afraid to create those. Amazon, we made $86.27, conversion 5.6%. Here's some daily commissions from Amazon. Not a whole lot to brag about or make a big deal about. So this is AvantLink, $145.48. So that's pretty good. Conversion rate 0.77%. And these are the sales. One was over $40. The grand total is $653.79. So that's not bad. Comparing this to last month. So we're up over $100. Looking at traffic. Traffic's pretty steady for May, 4,733 page views. For comparing this to May of last year, page views are up 20%. So that's good. All right, looks like that's all I have for you today. Hope that was helpful. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions. Until next time, thank you very much.